What's up? This is going to be my first video. It's going to consist of a day at the go-kart track. And my name is Tim. I used to race, but we'll get more into that later. But for right now, let's just sit back and enjoy the ride. Alright, so we're coming in here to make some breakfast. My breakfast. I mean this. A little bit of that. Breakfast is the most important meal. A packed lunch. In the meantime, to keep it cool. Until Mr. Patrick Uhaus comes to pick me up. All right, let me explain what's happening to you guys. We're going racing. This is my buddy Pat.
What's up?
We're gonna start a vlog videos for go-karts here in Connecticut. What do you think? Ah, and I got my SD card back.
Well, we're gonna start. We're fucking running late.
Yeah, we tend to run a bit late here. That's how
we.
Well, that's how I usually run at Pomfret Speedway. I usually run a bit late. Well, let's get the seatbelt on and let's get rolling. I think this could be fun, a YouTube video. Our YouTube channel.
You just gotta get massive amounts of footage.
Yeah, I just gotta find a nice video editing program and everything. Editing.
No, for real, I want it to be.
Yeah, no. So what's important on the race day, Pat? Breakfast. Breakfast is very important. So I have a meal shake through Avocare.
I was gonna say getting there is pretty important.
And getting there is probably the second most important thing when it comes to race day. Watch this. That was some special added in sound effects. High quality sound effects you can only get on the East Coast.
Nah, it's safe to do it. Like we just did.
Hey, and oh, we're still on a donut. We're on a donut tire.
Yeah, so, my tire is hiding below our tires.
We're semi-professionals, people. So don't think because you have a fast car you can get away with driving.
Or a Saab.
Or a Saab. For that.
Not the well, you said a fast car. We're in a Saab.
We got a turbo Saab.
So
don't be idiots. Drive safe. Unless you're driving with a semi-professional. Or semi-professionals. Alright, so here's the scoop today. It's gonna be action-packed, good racing, probably from the kids' class.
Absolutely.
Oh, the kids' class is rocking, and we're gonna get some footage. Maybe I'll get on a cart for that race.
Those kids are hungry.
I gotta, I gotta get on a kids' cart. So we'll get some footage from some onboard action from the kids. We're gonna get some onboard action here with Pat Uhas, who, by the way, took a win. His first win of the season last week. Last race. So it's gonna be a good race day. We'll see what's going on, and we'll see you guys when we get to the track. Later. Check this out.
The track was off, but I tried a few things. Didn't really like it, so I'm not. So right now I'm trying to backtrack and scramble to get it back to where it was the last race. And usually you try not to touch it after you win, but you really didn't. I definitely didn't.
Decisions.
Didn't have the top.
The changes need to be made. This is, look, it's Bill Schmidt.
Hey, how are you? Good morning.
Good morning. He's a track local.
We're just trying to make sure it's good for the race again.
Look at little Dylan. Dylan, we're gonna have to talk with Dylan later. Dylan would definitely be a good asset to this video. What do we got going on over here? Oh, look, it's Mr. Rob. Hey, Rob. What's going on, buddy? How you doing? Really?
Sorry,
is it on?
We'll talk to Rob later.
Rob's grumpy. Rob's gonna throw that fucking thing in the woods.
No, he's not.
Where's David?
You happy?
Okay. Were those underwear white at one time?
Black? We missed something yesterday.
Yep.
I don't remember. It's Saturday night. Things that go on here.
Oh well.
Well. We're gonna go find Tom.
Tom's still drunk.
I'm sure.
Oh, this should be exciting.
Tom was hunting all night.
See, I knew we missed something. Well, I'm not quite sure what to talk about just yet. All I know is that right now. Hey, Dylan. What's going on, pal? He's a good kid. Funny guy. Let's go find Tom. Hey, Dylan. What's up, buddy? You want to be on a YouTube channel? You wanna wear the camera today on the track? Yeah? You gonna win today?
Yeah.
Why are you gonna win today? This is Dylan. Why? Dylan likes to win.
Less than 10 second clips of me winning.
This kid right here, what are you gonna do today?
I'm gonna win.
He's gonna win. Why?
Because I want to.
How did you do last week?
Yeah, not so good.
Tell him what happened last week.
Well, I was leading and my car wasn't doing the greatest.
Why? What happened?
Some stuff wasn't. The car was too tight.
This weekend
we fixed it and we're going to go in the winner's
show. What does that mean? Can you explain to the viewers what being tight means?
It means the car pushes towards the outside line.
You got that? Remember that. All right. Tom, we'll see you later. Alright, so this is a tire cleaning experience. Here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna rotate the tire. Hey,
your dad said you really need to show me how to do this.
I'm gonna explain to you how to do it.
He said you need to hold this.
No,
and do this.
Listen, you're gonna do it because this is how you're gonna learn. The best way to learn is to do it. Alright? So he's gonna rotate the tire, he's gonna wait to heat them back and forth a little bit. Go back and forth. Put some heat in the tire, warm it up. Get that old rubber buttery. We want it buttery, so that'll just
buttery
slide right off. It'll just slide right off. Keep going. Ah, it's not warm enough yet.
Not gonna be warm enough.
Well, it's been sitting in the sun. All right, try one strip. Butter. That's one way to heat up a tire. There are many different ways, but make sure you do it safely. So, I kind of skipped out on some practice footage, but I'm gonna get some heat races and some features in. This is for our YouTube channel. This is El Presidente.
No.
We're gonna make this. This channel here, and what we're gonna do is we're gonna advertise the track on YouTube. What do you think? So come check out Pomfret Speedway. If you're a go-kart racer or if you like go-kart racing, come check us out. Is it on?
Thank you.
47 needs fuel over here, so they're grabbing some fuel now, fueling up.
Thank you.
spot. So the lighting in here kind of sucks, and I'm gonna work on that, I promise. But as a recap, when we had our race day, I missed some practice footage, but that's okay. We'll get some more racing footage. I'm gonna get some more pit footage, you know, some behind the scenes stuff, some interviews with some of the young upcoming stars, as we call them, the little kids. So we'll get some more of that. There'll be some fishing involved, so we'll see a little bit of fishing. I'll do some stuff from you know, what I do for work, and you'll see more about what I do and what my lifestyle is like. So I hope you enjoyed my first video. Please leave some comments or suggestions as far as video editing programs, you know, recommendations and tips and things, anything that you think might be able to help me for my future YouTube career. But seriously though, feel free to comment and leave some tips. If you have anything helpful tips, don't be jerks. You know, people can be over the internet. So appreciate it. Thank you, and we'll see you next time. Bye. Hey, 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 hey.